Our path to Aurora is barred by the Thousand Suns Silver Tower. We do not have any ordnance or temerium that can destroy it. Our best available tactic requires an ancient battle barge in the Mechanicus compound that is undergoing restoration.
If I might be so bold as to interject, Lord Titus, that battle barge dates back to the Great Crusade. It is a sacred relic, filled with ancient splendor, brimming with power undimmed.
Noted, Artisan Balthazar. I am authorizing Talassa to commandeer the battle barge for the duration of this conflict. It will then be returned to your care.
Very well. But you will need my assistance implicating such an ancient machine spirit.
Assist the Adeptus Mechanicus in launch preparations and await our target in guidance, Talassa. We should be on the ground shortly. Make sure that battle barge is ready.
Shall the boat.
What were these tech priests digging up? Grapnel launcher set! Hook available. What you can carry.
Follow me through.
Ah! Ah!
Take what you can carry.
No telling what surprise awaits.
Get your stim injectors.
Crane engaged.
The Thousand Suns are moving against us.
You are nearing the vessel's site, Talassa. Ensure nothing further impedes your progress.
What needs grappling?
Leave the sorcerer's corpse for this night.
Fill up.
Keep going forward.
Resupply.
Ammunition here.
Ejector spent.
Paths are clear and codex compliant.
My eye detects Xenos junction.
We will report it to the Ordo Xenos. Continue with the mission. There are more pressing heresies that need our attention.
Already plotted.
Marines are late. They're under heavy attack and need reinforcements.
You should see us shortly
after. Make haste, lest your tardiness lead to the harm of our blessed vessel.
Now.
laser scan.
What needs grappling? I shall be cleaning this.
Possibly break free of Demerium's gravity in its present condition. We
We only require that it reach the enemy vessel and destroy it.
The engine should provide sufficient lift, but the vessel's fusion batteries are fully depleted. There's no charge to start the ship's reactor.
Can you rectify that?
There is a fusion battery unit we could use to awaken the reactor, but it too will require charging from the power plant. Those areas of the facility are compromised.
An opportunity to test ourselves further, brothers! Beginning thermal carriage escort.
Due to the volatile nature of the fusion battery, safety protocols prevent it from moving without an attendant. Lead it along the tracks to the junction station.
Into the fray!
brothers. Into the more dead. Out, magazine in.
One stays with the servo carriage. The Omnissiah has blessed you with an abundance of power. Perhaps in the machine god's infinite wisdom, they permit the transgression you're about to commit.
Do not speak beyond your ken, Engine Seer. It does not take a locus to see this act of desperation.
Rebel Watch are sent. Reloading. Rebel Watch.
Let us hope her martyrdom is worth it.